eyes out of place. I knew I needed something new for me. I never knew just what that was. Yeah, finding something safe was just like trying to catch a bird in flight. I knew that I would never touch, but now I won't let go, 'cause I'm happy to call this home. No more running, I'm good knowing that I belong.
Hey guys. So I tried to place my phone the right way, but it just wasn't working, so it'll skew angle. But anyway, this thing's bothering me now. So anyway, as you can see, I am all packed up and I am relocating back to Pretoria, which I'm super excited about, because I think the past few months in Cape Town have been months of so much uncertainty that, like, I just couldn't do it anymore. So yeah, I'm heading back to Pretoria and I thought I'd make a quick vlog on this and, like, show you some stuff on the way. I'm also planning to stay in Port Elizabeth for the night. So maybe a tour of the place that I stayed at. And yeah, the weather's been crazy. It's been raining since I left this morning at 4 a.m. It's now 8:15 and it's still raining. But yeah, let me go back to being a cautious driver and I will show you more just now. I love the rain, guys, but this, drive like this the whole way. So guys, I'm now heading to the Tsitsikamma National Park. It was so spontaneous, I don't even know where I'm going. But oh well, we'll see now. So being someone else was too much. All I want is something real. So guys, I'm at the Tsitsikamma National Park. Or the Garden Route National Park. I don't know if you can see that. So I'm gonna go maybe grab something to eat and walk on the suspension bridge, because that is something I wanted to do the last time and I couldn't do. I had such problems here because I have, okay, you guys know my car's a mess because I'm traveling, but I have plants there and those plants are all my plants from home, and apparently you need a permit or something when you come in here with plants or whatever, because people steal stuff from here. So yeah, I had to get a special permit, and it's so weird. This is all they wrote on my permit. But anyway, I'm gonna go check it out and take you guys with me. I think the weather is messing like everything up, because this place is so nice. I can't wait to show you more. Hopefully my battery survives. Thank you. guys, as you can see, I'm walking the mark trail to get to the suspension bridge, but it's raining like crazy out here. I don't know if you can see, but it really is raining. Look at that. So guys, I finally made it to this beautiful place. Look at that. I've been wanting to do this for the longest time, so I'm so glad I was able to do it now. They also do like kayaking here, like right there, and then I think there's like a little tunnel right in there. So I'm literally gonna go to that other bridge and then try and make my way out of here, because it is raining and also there's no network here, so I'm gonna need to inform my loved ones about where I am, because I'm always doing these like spontaneous things and they never know where I am, so I think it's a good idea to let them know. So now I'm on the smaller ones. This is the shop, but it's closed because of the weather. And then there's like a little restaurant down here as well. Gotta make my way to Port Elizabeth before lunchtime, so I have to get rushing. Thank you. guys, that is the room tour of the hotel. My favorite part is the balcony and the fact that I can see my car, because obviously it's loaded with all my stuff, so having like direct view of it does put me to ease. Also, I love this wallpaper. I think this is like so nice. So yeah. Guys, so I've stopped. It's Friday and I need to pray. Obviously I can't read Juma, but I can definitely pray. Thank you.